Lord Narcisse, I'm surprised to still see you here. It could be some time until John Knox is brought to justice, but I assure you I will not give up until Lola is avenged.
Before I left, I wanted to give you a parting gift. You were still free to take your legal steps against John Knox, but I've taken what he valued most, the thing that made him a man.
Are those?
Yes.
Is he?
Very much alive. I didn't kill him, but justice needed to be done.
You're a monster.
No, just a man. One who wanted revenge. As did you, if I recall.
This vile act will not ease your pain.
Mary, revenge is not meant to ease pain. It is meant to balance the scales. I will live with the pain of Lola's death for the rest of my life. But now I have made sure that everyone responsible for it will forever suffer pain too.
Everyone. I heard Gideon was poisoned. It was you, wasn't it? You killed Gideon Blackburn.
Yes.
He was an innocent man.
Gideon didn't deserve his fate. But Elizabeth did. She loved Gideon deeply with all her heart. And now, she knows what it feels like to lose the one she loved the most. So, the scales are balanced.
Get out. Get out of my court. Get out of my country. Get out!
Mary? What's the matter?
It was him. Narcisse, he's the one who killed Gideon, and this is his revenge on John Knox. Castrated him. I can't keep living like this. Trapped in this endless cycle of bitterness and revenge. I need to find peace in my country, in my life. Even in my marriage.
Mary, no.
I'm sorry. But I have to let go of this desire for revenge before everyone I love drowns in a pool of blood. Even if that means we can't be together. Darling, we must go free.